When you're working on a project and rounding up the assets you need inside of a Canto library, collections are a great way to do it. Let's look at how.
Let's say that I'm working on a project and I want to pull together all of the files that I want to work with. Maybe that includes images, video, documents, and more.
Let's add those to our first collection.
I'm going to start off by selecting multiple files by clicking in the upper right corner of several thumbnails. When I've selected a few files, I'll now click on the heart icon here to add them to a collection. Now, since I don't have any collections yet, I'm going to go ahead and type a name for the new collection here at the bottom of the window. Now I'll click Create, and the assets I've selected have been added to it.
When we want to view what's inside of our collection, I'll open up the menu on the left side and click My Collections. You can click on a collection here to jump inside of it and see what's in it. Let's say that I have files in this collection that I want to remove. I can simply click on the corner of the thumbnails that I want to remove, then click the remove icon and you'll watch them disappear here.
I like to put all possible files that I want to work with into collections and then remove them if I'm not actually going to use them. When I have all of my assets rounded up to download and begin working with, I can simply click to select one asset and download it, or often click Select All here with the Select All option, and then click on Download.
You'll see that Canto asks me to give the zip file a name, and it will combine all of these files into an easy-to-download archive. If I wanted to add to my collection, I can jump back to viewing the whole library by clicking on the logo, and now I'll click to select a few more files.
Again, I'll simply click on a couple of files to add, and then choose to add them to an existing collection. The best part about collections are that they're personal to you.
Canto has plenty of tools like folders and albums for collaboration, but collections are all about giving you your own personal workspace. Think about using collections when you need that personal workspace to put together files for projects. Thanks for watching.